guys, my name is Timothy Kroga. I'll be fighting for Bama October 2nd. I'm training right here at Black House and Signal Hill Checkmate. I was supposed to fight June 26th for Bama, but I pulled out because of a back injury during training, but I'm fully recovered now. I'm 100%. Everything's feeling good and I'm ready to fight October 2nd. My focus right now is to become a well-rounded fighter, focusing on my cardio especially, and getting my mind ready, mentally and physically ready. For this one, I fight a lot with my parents because they want me to get a regular job, but they don't see the bigger picture. They don't see what I'm fighting for, and I respect all the fighters that are trying to do this because this is not easy, and a lot of people take a different way, and the fighters take the hard way, and it's a rough road for all of us, and I hope everyone could see that the sacrifice that we have to do. It's just like I live with my aunt right now, my uncle, and they're constantly pushing me. Sometimes they separate different foods that they eat. They separate the good for me, so I want to thank them for that, and just constantly pushing me, always asking me if I'm gonna go train, and just always on my back. So I thank them for that. Fight the Good Fight is my brand. You can check it out at fightthegoodfightammo.com. And Fight the Good Fight to me means it's so easy to do the bad things. It's so easy to slack off. It's so easy to do what everyone's doing. To me, Fight the Good Fight is doing what's hard, doing what's extraordinary, doing what a lot of people might not are capable of doing because that your mindset's not right or you're not strong mentally. So that's what it means to me. Blake Belshi, I seen a couple of videos of him, but I'm not worried about what he's gonna do. I'm worried about what I've been training. I believe in my skills. I believe in my coaches. They've been training me. They've been teaching me new stuff. So I'm ready to apply all my well-round skills October 2nd. Speed, a lot of power for sure. Being a well-rounded fighter, a dimensional fighter. Not just a stand-up or a ground or a wrestler. They didn't see everything. They didn't see a little bit of everything. No, yeah, I see myself fighting all those guys in those title contenders or championship fights because for a fact, you're going to see me fight for the Bama and fight to get a title shot, and I'm going to slowly creep up on those guys. You can follow me on Instagram, TimothyMMA, and then you can follow me. You could go to my website, TimothyMMA.com, and you can follow my brand, fightthegoodfightammo.com. Hi guys, my name is Timothy Kroga. I'm gonna be fighting October 2nd at Bama at Commerce Casino. Come check me out and be ready to see a good fight and a good show.